to help.
Nothing's wrong.
Is it my father? The hotel?
It's none of your business.
Of course it's my business. You're my husband. Look, I've never seen you like this. Are you in trouble?
Why would you say that?
I'm not blind. Look, whatever it is, I want to help you. I'll call Kyle.
Kyle?
Look, forget about your jealousy, okay? That's unimportant right now. At least talk to him.
Last person I want to talk to right now is somebody from the police.
Yeah, well, you don't know until you ask.
Why are you doing this?
Because I care about you. Because I want to do something good for you for a change.
Oh, come on, Sam. For goodness sakes, you don't give a damn about me.
Jordan, I haven't forgotten all the wonderful things you've done for me. Protecting my father, saving my life. You've done more for me than anyone.
That is because I love you. I've always loved you.
Let me help.
It's really nice to hear, but it's something I have to handle myself.
Yeah, but I'm your wife. We're supposed to share everything, you know, good and bad. You've always been there for me. At least give me a chance to repay you.
You want to do something for me, just go. And leave now, otherwise you'll be late for church.
Will you at least think about what I said? You know, maybe Kyle can help.
Merry Christmas, Sam.
Oh.
Jordan.
I'll see you right after the service.
Ah, well, my friend, it looks to me as though you've been celebrating a bit much. And a bit early. Last night was Christmas Eve, not New Year's Eve. Oh, dear, something's gone horribly wrong here, hasn't it?
Oh, be careful, Mom. Oh, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Oh, thank you.
Is Sam coming?
She's supposed to meet you here. I hope she's not late, though. Would you excuse me, please?
Well, why don't we all go around?
Oh, okay.
Oh, Monique.
Hi. Oh, Chantal.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Where's Jason?
Oh, he's sick in bed with a cold. Can you believe it on Christmas Day?
Oh, that's too bad.
A very blessed Christmas to you all. It warms my heart to see so many of you here on our Lord's birthday.
Everybody's here but Sam. I hope nothing's happened to her.
Sam Rosa, what are you doing here?
Hello, Sam. We're going to the basement.
But we are?
Yes. I've been thinking about you. I want to tell you your future.
Yeah, well, I hope it's better than last time. You warned me of danger and you were right. Someone tried to kill me.
I'm never wrong. And you must heed what I have to say now.
Well, you know, I'm on my way to church, but maybe next week.
No, this cannot wait. It's Christmas. And your future is my gift to you. All the good things that'll be happening.